So, Piggy, how's she going, little Mr. Piggy?
Oh, it's good. That's just good for being impatient.
Yeah, see? Now the GoPro works.
Yeah.
When we're at home, no brand new Harley sitting here, now it works.
Today is Sunday, March 19th, and this is, I don't know what vlog this is, but it's a beautiful day and we're outside. This is what's left of Nikki's ice rink that we never really got to use in the middle of winter. He wants to play hockey with what's left. This is part of the reason why you haven't seen any videos of the new bikes yet, just because we still have snow on the ground, and what snow is finally going, it's making huge giant puddles. But it's a beautiful, gorgeous, gorgeous day. Saw a seagull today for the first time, so we definitely know that spring is coming. Yeah, so it's coming. It's definitely coming. Well, we pulled the Honda CRF230M out for the first time this year. Yeah, definitely needs to be cleaned, but it's running. Did not have this on a battery tender at all over the winter. Does the chain need to be lubed?
No.
No?
It's right now.
This has Continental's TKC 80s on there. This is what, a 2008?
Nine.
This is a 2009. Definitely carbureted. Has 65,506 kilometers on it. Renthal bars. M stands for Motard. It's not a Motard anymore. We've kind of converted it back to a dirt bike. Yeah. But this is what the actual M stands for. The equivalent is the 250L? Yeah, 230L, or 250L, excuse me. This is the 230M version. Not bad for being in storage all winter long. This is part of the reason why we haven't done any bike videos lately. Just getting it up on the deck was a was fun. Getting it through the mud and the snow. Nikki's trying to play hockey on his slush rink. But it is a gorgeous day. Definitely a gorgeous, gorgeous day. Even got our fuzzy fat dog outside. Right, Max? Come here, Max. Sit. No. You're not running in the house, dog. He thinks he's a cat. The horn still work and all that? Oh, definitely the horn still works. Yeah, the tires on this are 60-40, 60% dirt, 40% road. Brake lights still work and all that? Is it a gel battery in there?
What?
Is it a gel battery?
Yeah. Yeah, it's the only way it jumps if you want to breathe the battery out.
Nikki, how was your March break?
Boring. I'm just waiting for winter to be all the stuck in and bring out the roller blades.
PS4 and Chromebook. I would like to take the opportunity to say thank you to all of family, friends, co-workers that sent me so many wonderful birthday wishes. So I want to say thank you. I much appreciate it. So thank you, thank you, thank you.
I need an engine guard.
You need an engine guard. You mean like a skid plate? Oh, I got you one last year. You think your tire pressure?
Tires, chain looks fine, brakes are fine, all the lights work. I'll have to do an oil change this year. Oil change and spark plug, man.
We're out at Bearhead Lake just to get out of the damn house because I'm sick of winter and Rick's sick of winter, and that kind of happens when you work from home. You don't get out much, so I took a little drive out to Bearhead Lake just to see what the roads are like. Still. Still lots of ice and snow.
Someone has dew on that.
yesterday, today maybe, Skidoo. Still really pretty. Lotta, you saw deer tracks? A little bit longer before we can take any of the Harleys on this road. Coming down here. Almost broke the suspension on the Jeep. So many freaking new bumps. Life in Northern Ontario, March. Yeah. Still a lot of melt though. Oh, looks like there's open water over there.
Yeah, stay away from the open water. Stay away from the open water, dude.
You're brave.
There's still quite a bit out here.
No, we haven't. Nope. I'm a lot heavier than you.
Let's go for a walk. Go for a walk to the other side.
As I fall through. That's okay.
I know how to swim.
So do I. I don't want to go swimming today.
That's a deer tracks over there, and looks like a moose.
Moose? I haven't seen any moose since the night we almost hit one in the dark.
Hey, it's possible. Waited for us to stop, nodded its head, and ran into the brush. No one believes me, that's exactly what it did.
Yeah, I know. I was driving, I believe you, because I saw it.
Yeah, we should have did that, man. That snowshoes.
Something.
Riding old Skidoo. Yeah, I've never been on one of these before. Easier in winter to go exploring than summer.
That ice cream looks good.
Well, it was, what, 6 degrees today, so that's, what, 38 Fahrenheit? Mm-hmm. About that?
Something like that.
Oh, when they come out, they're going to be hungry. Are they doing the spring bear hunt this year?
Don't know.
Sure is pretty.